The fool says in his heart, there is no God, says the Bible in Psalm 14:1, which is repeated in Psalm 53:1 also. Most Christians misinterpret these verses to mean that atheists are stupid, lacking intelligence. No, they are rational and intelligent. The fact is, the original Hebrew word nabal is translated as fool, which is misleading. Bible was originally written in Hebrew and few verses in Aramaic and then translated into Greek for the first time and through centuries into different languages including English. Though the translations were accurate, some words started meaning slightly different through centuries. Original Bible texts were inerrant, infallible, and without error or fault in all its teachings, which even the skeptics agree. The original word nabal actually refers to an impious person who has no perception or ethical or religious truth. The meaning of the text is not unintelligent people do not believe in God. Rather, the meaning of the text is sinful people do not believe in God. Atheists prefer to endorse their bold, sinful lifestyle by their denial in existence of God and not to agree to the moral teachings insisted by the believers in God. Few top atheists have admitted to this. A lack of evidence of God's existence is not the true reason atheists reject their belief in God.